visit to the town market.
Chinu, Minu, come here. I'm going to the market in the town. Do you want to come with me?
The town market? Yes, Grandma. It's lots of fun at the town market. We'll also go with you.
Grandma, I will also come to the town market.
Let's stand in the queue. Oh, the bus has come. Let's all get inside the bus now.
Conductor uncle, how much is a ticket to the town market?
The ticket is 2 rupees 50 paise. You get the money from your grandma. I will give tickets to all of you.
Grandma, the conductor uncle says that a ticket to the town market costs 2 rupees and 50 paise. But that auntie's ticket was for only 1 rupee and 50 paise.
Chinu, that lady is going to the next village. The ticket to the next village is for 1 rupee 50 paise. But the town market is further ahead. So the ticket is for 2 rupees and 50 paise. Here, take the money and give it to the conductor uncle. Don't forget to get the change.
Grandma, how much change will the conductor uncle give back? I will go tell him not to give me a ticket. I can fly with the bus.
Buzz, he knows that. He is going to give only 3 tickets.
Come, let's add the ticket money. I have a paper and pencil with me. I will add it on that.
Minu, you have to add 2 rupees 50 paise 3 times.
Let me write it now. First, let us add the paise column.
Do we have to add like we always do, Minu?
Yes, Buzz. It is normal addition, like you always do. Let me add now. First, it is 0 plus 0 plus 0, which is equal to 0. Now, I will add 5 plus 5 plus 5.
I know 3 times 5 is 15. I did it in my mind, Minu. I did 3 multiplied by 5, which is equal to 15.
That's right, Buzz. Now, we will put 5 here and carry over 1 to the rupees column. I will write 1 on top of 2. So it is 1 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. 3 into 2 equal to 6. Now I have to add 1. So it is 7. So it is 7 rupees and 50 paise for 3 tickets to the town market.
Grandma, how much money did you give Chinu?
I gave him 10 rupees.
Grandma gave him 10 rupees. Meenu, we will find out how much change the conductor uncle will give back to Chinu. Let's do it quickly before Chinu comes.
Okay, now tell me what I have to do. Let me see if you know.
I know it. You have to subtract now. You have to subtract 7 rupees 50 paise from 10 rupees.
That's right. Let me write it now. First, 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. Then I cannot subtract 5 from 0. So I will borrow from rupees. Let me cut 1 and write 0. Then I will write 1 here. And I will cut 0 here and write 9.
Meenu, what are you doing? I don't know this.
Oh, let me explain this to you with a normal number. Suppose you have to do 100 minus 75. First write it with hundreds, tens and ones. Now you can't subtract 5 from 0. You can't borrow from tens as tens is also 0. So, we have to borrow from hundreds. When we borrow from hundreds, we write 1 here in the ones column and cut this 0 in tens column and write 9 and cut out the 1 and write 0.
But why do we write 9?
That's because, Baz, when we borrow 100 from hundreds, it gives out of that 100, 10 to ones column and the rest 90 to the tens column. 90 is 9 tens, so we write 9 there.
Oh, now I understood. Let's do 10 minus 7 rupees 50 paise fast then.
Okay, let us do it fast. 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. Now, like I said, I have written 1 here and 9 here. So it is 10 minus 5 is equal to 5. Let me write 5 here. Then 9 minus 7 is equal to 2. This 1 has become 0 because we borrowed from it. So it is 2 rupees 50 paise. That is the balance the conductor has to give Chinu.
Chinu, did you get back 2 rupees 50 paise?
How did you do it so fast, Baz? I know. Meenu must have helped you. Otherwise, you cannot do it.
Yes, Meenu helped me. She also taught me a new borrowing today.
Okay, children. Get down. The town market bus stop has come. Get down carefully.
Let us go to the toy shop first, Grandma. Uncle, what is the price of this car?
It is for 13 rupees.
And this doll?
It is for 18 rupees.
This ball, Uncle? How much does this ball cost?
Oh, you talk. It is for 3 rupees.
Grandma, can you buy this toy car for me? This doll for Meenu? And 2 of these balls?
Okay. Can you give me these things?
What is he doing?
He is writing a bill. Come here. I will show it to you. Look. At the top, it says cash memo. Then the name of the shop. Look. There are columns for item, then rate for each item, quantity bought, and rupees, and paise. Then there is a total written at the bottom. Uncle, can you show us the bill? Look, he has written 1 toy car, 13 rupees under rate for each item, and again 13 rupees under rupees, as we bought only 1 car. 1 doll, 18 rupees. He has written it the same way. Now, look carefully. He has written 2 balls. He has written 3 rupees under the rate for each item. Then he has done 2 into 3, which is 6, and written 6 under rupees. Now he has added everything. So 13 plus 18 plus 6. That is 37. So, the total is rupees 37.
Oh, is this a bill? I did not know that.
Here, please take 50 rupees and give us our things.
Uncle, you have to give us 13 rupees back.
Chinu, how did you do it so fast?
Simple, Buzz. First I did 50 minus 40, which is 10. But I have to subtract 37 only and not 40. So I added 3 more to the answer. Then it became 10 plus 3, which is 13. Thank you, Grandma. Now let us go to the bookshop. Grandma, can you buy me this notebook? It is for 6 rupees, 40 paise.
Okay, Meenu. I want a pen. Take this. It is for 3 rupees, 50 paise.
I want some pencils, Grandma. These are for 1 rupee, 50 paise each. I want 4 of them.
Grandma, Can you get me 3 of those toffees? They are for 50 paise each.
Okay, now let the uncle make a bill and tell you the total amount.
Let me check it now. One notebook, 6 rupees 40 paise. One pen, 3 rupees 50 paise. 4 pencils, 1 rupee 50 paise for each pencil. So it is 4 times 1 rupee 50 paise.
I will do it in my mind. 4 times 1 rupee is 4 rupees. Then 4 times 50 paise is 2 rupees. Now I will add 4 rupees and 2 rupees. So it is 6 rupees.
That's right, Chino. Now, Buzz, you look at this. 3 toffees. Each toffee costs 50 paise. So, what is the cost for 3 toffees?
I can do it in my mind, Grandma. 2 times 50 paise is 1 rupee. I have 1 more 50 paise. So, it is 1 rupee 50 paise.
Now let us add all of these. 6 rupees 40 paise plus 3 rupees 50 paise plus 6 rupees plus 1 rupee 50 paise. It is 0 first. Then it is 4 plus 5 plus 5. This is 14. So I will write 4 here and take 1 on top of 6. So it is 1 plus 6 plus 3 plus 6 plus 1.
Now let me add it fast. 2 times 6 is 2 into 6, which is 12. Then we will add 3 to it, which is 15. And now I will add the 2 ones. It is 17. So it is 17 rupees 40 paise.
Here, take this 20 rupees.
Now we will calculate the balance. It is 20 minus 17 rupees 40 paise. Meenu, can you do it?
Yes, I can. Let me write it on this paper. First, it is 0. Then we write 1 here and cut this 0 and write 9 here. And then we have to cut the 2 and write 1.
I know this now. Chinu, this is what Meenu taught me today in the bus.
Oh, that's the new borrowing. Okay, let me do it. 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. Then 10 minus 4 is equal to 6. Then 9 minus 7 is equal to 2. Then 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So it is 2 rupees and 60 paise. Uncle, you have to give us 2 rupees and 60 paise back.
Here, children, you are very smart.
Thank you, Uncle.
Come, let us go home now. It is getting late.
Oh, Grandma, that is Hari. Hari, where were you all these days? Why are your hands so rough?
Some people took me to the city and made me work in a factory. That is why my hands are rough. I did not like it there. There were other boys also like me. Some police uncle came and set us free. I am going back to the village now.
Grandma, why do people do this? They are very bad.
Yes, Meenu. They do this to save money. Hari, my child, how much did they pay you?
They paid me 20 rupees a day, Grandma.
See, that is why they make children work. If it is an older worker, they have to pay them 90 rupees a day. They pay children 20 rupees a day.
Oh, this way they save 90 minus 20, which is 70. They saved 70 rupees a day. This is for one person.
If the factory has 10 such children to work for them, they save 70 into 10, which is 700. They save 700 rupees a day. That is why they do this. Grandma, this is very bad. Look at Hari. He looks so thin and weak.
I could not study also. I want to go back to the village and study now.
Hari, come with us. We are also taking the bus back to the village. Let us go home now.
Friends, is there any factory in your area which makes children work? If you know of any such factory, tell your teacher or other elders at home to complain to police uncle. It is very bad to make children work in factories.
Now, you are all very smart. You can add rupees and paise well. Now, you know how to be wise with money.
Let us help Buzz add the rupees now. 22 rupees plus 44 rupees 50 paise. ₹66.50. ₹37.50 plus ₹18.40. ₹55.90. ₹12.75 plus ₹29.25. ₹42. ₹41 plus ₹11.80. ₹52.80. ₹60.30 plus ₹10. ₹70.30. Let us help Butterfly subtract the rupees now. ₹47.75 minus ₹32. ₹15.75. ₹52.50 minus ₹34.50. ₹18. ₹34.50 minus ₹21.50. ₹13. ₹21.60 minus ₹18.40. ₹3.20. ₹105.50 minus ₹74. ₹31.50.